Hey, welcome to Sonic the Hedgehog 2. I didn't have anything else to play, and I've got the Sega Genesis emulation stuff on Steam, so I figured I'd try this. I always thought it was weird when I started off with sequels. It was a weird thing as a kid. For some reason, I never had originals. I watched Home Alone 2 before I watched the first one, and I played Sonic 2 before I played the first one. Same thing goes for a shitload of other stuff. There was a thing. Ah, come on. Damn it, I missed it. Oh well. I'm not gonna get the Chaos Emeralds. I'm gonna end up not winning, probably. This is one of those things I expected I'd have been better at when I was a kid than I am right now, but I've already gotten 2 lives in this fucking level, and that's just not how I've played this game. Shocking! I should not have done as well as I did just now. But Emerald Hill Zone is extremely fucking easy, so why should I be surprised when I do a good job? It's easy, right? I'm fine. I didn't die, I didn't lose, and that spike thing stopped me from fucking dying there. Sonic's a fun series. I should play the 3D ones. I'm not a sadist. Now, you can die while you're invincible. Green Hill Zone Act 1, I did very well. Oh, I forgot. That's one of those weird things about Sonic that you don't have nearly as many acts as you do with Sonic as you do with Mario. I always forget that it's like, you don't play nearly as many fucking levels. And you gotta hit him a lot more. It's not hitting him 3 times, it's hitting him a bunch. And he fires that thing at you. At least I remembered that shit. I shouldn't have died in Green Hill Zone. I feel terrible. I also completely forget what the lore is. Why are all these things? Was he putting tiny animals in robots and then mind controlling them? Like, or just forcing them to do something? Or were they batteries or what? I don't fucking know. At this point, I do not really care. I'm done with Green Hill Zone. I'm only doing one zone a thing, because that's just easier on me. Hope you did enjoy this. I hope you come back for the next one. I'll see y'all later. Bye.